everybody, how are you? I'm doing well and I want to say hi. And today I want to bring you an encouragement. Just in case somebody who is watching is going through some things and you feel like, I thought God had a plan in my life, but what's happening doesn't look like the plan is working. I want to encourage you that just hold on, and the time is coming. And I always hold on to this Romans 8:28, and we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. And there's another part in the Bible that also it says there's time for everything. There's a right time for everything. Time to be happy, time to be sad, time to plant and time to uproot. And so God is the one who orchestrates our lives. And we always tend to feel that we want to be in charge. We want to do things that we wanted to do. And we want to be the one to plan and direct our paths. But, you know, we don't want to go to places where God is not there, and we don't want to go to places if God's blessing is not there, right? So I'm speaking from an experience of, I wanted to do humanitarian aid, but when I got married, there was no such opportunity around in Kenya, and so I still helped people in one way or the other, but it wasn't my profession now anymore, and I had to start something that I thought it's not my passion really, like teaching, and I had to for the sake of marriage and being together with Nick, I had to join him and support him instead of doing what I wanted to do as in humanitarian aid, because now the situation didn't allow me to go now to different countries and distribute things and help people the way I wanted to. But the opportunities will still come, and just believe this, the Bible verse at face value, that, you know, he has a plan for you. He will put everything in order for you, to use you for the glory of God. And that's our ultimate purpose. It's not to glorify in ourselves, but God to be glorified through our lives. So we have to wait for his time, and the right time will come, and you will use your passion, you will use what you wanted to do. Yeah, so just hold on, don't lose hope, don't feel like it's not working, because life is a long, long journey. It's not just this year, it's not just next year, but God is definitely putting things together for you for the right time. Yeah. So I hope that encourages you, and I hope you enjoy this song that we are presenting today.